James Bond.
Mr. Bond, I suppose you wouldn't care to raise the limit?
I have no objections.
C'est pas possible, madame. C'est illégal,
monsieur.
Now. C'est suivi, monsieur.
Have those changed, will you?
Too bad you have to go. Just as things were getting interesting.
Yes. Tell me, Miss Trench, do you play any other games? I mean, besides Chemin de Fer. Mr. Jones, talk fast before your friend doubles back. Who are you working for?
I don't know what you're talking about. I was just sent to meet you at the airport.
I'd like to send a cable.
Yes, of course. Of course. I just didn't expect you here so soon.
We've been expecting you. Just...
Why?
Because I had to.
That guy should know his business. Telling us that we had let the others done pass.
We gotta get out of here quick. And where is this hiding place of yours?
Up there.
Power is the judge. It's a hook. Red rocket against that green sky and it's green.
The British will almost certainly use on a mission of this sort would be their agent, James Bond.
Good luck.
Ciao.
Ciao.
James Bond, you have a reservation for me.
Ah, Mr. Bond, your room is ready. Number 32.
32 for Mr. Bond.
Hope you enjoy your stay.
Thank you.
Close up afterwards.
Thank you.
motif.
Come on, wake up.
Come on.
Get you one, it's a drink or a dame.
Forgive me, Mr. Bond, but I must arrange to separate my gold from...
Oh, I never carry weapons after business hours.
Yeah? So you're off duty?
I'm completely defenseless.
So am I. We'll be right back.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Now, don't you worry. But I'll tell the chef.
Let me out of this bloody machine!
I thought I'd take a little, exercise.
Mr. Angelo, heart attack last night.
I'm not surprised. Keep in touch.
Anytime, James.
Was he?
Like I said, a small fish working for a Mr. Largo. He's got a yacht we should take a look at. Sorry, old chap. Better luck next time.
We'll take him out the front way. Go and get the car. Careful, Mr. Bond. Careful.
Shall sound, and the dead shall be raised incorruptible, and we shall all be changed.
Stand by to load. Captain Lodge.
Thank you.
連れてってやるからな。しっかりしろよ。
Kill him.
James Bond.
But Bond is dead.
It was in all the newspapers.
Rubbish. Bond is alive. Unless you killed him, Mr. Osato. Don't tell me you let him go.
I gave number 11 the strictest orders to eliminate him.
Well? James Bond.
She needs a psychiatrist, not me.
What she needs is a man to dominate her. To make love to her enough to make her love him. A man like you.
You overestimate me, Draka.
Request granted.
Request granted. Not even with regret.
What did you expect? A knighthood? Why don't you read it?
2 weeks leave. French form of Blofeld.
You've been relieved from Operation Bedlam 007, do you remember?
I assumed you'd reassign me, sir.
Guns make me nervous.
You've done your share. Get to the safety. Come on, let's go. And you, get the circuit set up now.
Diamonds are forever.
Is there something I can do for you?
Yes, a matter of fact, there is. There is something I'd like you to get off your chest.
Mr. Franks, your passport is quite in order.
Well, anyone seeing you in that outfit, Moneypenny, would most certainly be discouraged from leaving the country. What can I bring you back from Holland?
A diamond? In a ring?
Would you settle for a tulip?
Yes.
So that is why it is called the Skinny Bridge. On your right, those beautiful old houses can be seen in the paintings of our famous painter Rembrandt.
It's on the ridge, about 10 miles out of town.
I'm a little surprised, Bert. It's not like you to panic.
Well, I just don't enjoy messing around with a guy as tough as James Bond. That's...
Never mind, James Bond. You get down to that house. I'm afraid Mr. White has suddenly outgrown his usefulness. Do it cleanly, Bert.
Don't worry. Just leave everything to me.
That ridiculous contraption actually seems to work, Q. You've surpassed yourself this time.
Not a bit of it. Made one of these for the kids last Christmas.
Maxwell, James, and I are heading for the house. You get set to hit the penthouse as soon as we find White.
Right.
Let me speak to Metz. There's been a change. Push all plans forward by 24 hours. I'm joining you immediately.
Tell Maxwell to stand by to hit the penthouse.
Good morning, gentlemen. The Acme Pollution Inspection. We're cleaning up the world. We thought this is a suitable starting point.
Travels quickly. He has purpose. He comes over water. He travels with others.
We'll be right back.
Uptown, I believe.
Uptown? You headed into Harlem, eh?
Well, you just keep on the tail of that jukebox, and there's an extra 20 in it for you.
Hey, man, for $20, I'll take you to a Ku Klux Klan cookout.
$125. You got a honky on your tail.
He's heading east.
My name's Bond. James Bond.
I know who you are, what you are, and why you have come. You have made a mistake. You will not succeed.
Rather a sweeping statement, considering we've never met.
Cards have followed you for me.
Funny how the least little thing amuses him. Oh, fascinating. Well, that's you, quite obviously. An amazing resemblance. Tell me, am I in there as well?
Waste him. Is that a good thing?
The meeting is over.
Nothing about my future? Us.
Now, I promise you'll stay right there.
I shan't be long. A deceitful, perverse woman, a liar, a cheat, and I'd like some answers now.
Please, you don't understand, sir. They'll kill me if I do.
And I'll kill you if you don't. This way.
On the back of Mr. Bond's watch, the registration number 3266. I speak the truth.
Soon, Solitaire. Soon.
Thank you.
price. He'll erase anyone, the man with a golden gun.
Precisely at your groin. Says speak or forever hold your peace.
I've never seen Mr. Scaramanga.
On a cost per bullet basis, he must be your best customer.
That is true, but unfortunately he seems only to fire them occasionally.
When was the last shipment?
No way. The place is crawling with guards. Have a look. Haifa takes his privacy very seriously.
I'm sure he'll see me.
Bye-bye.
She must be by the car.
Here's Bridges, 2 miles back.
What
are you doing now, boy?
Well, let's get out of this fun palace and find that Solex.
Thank you.
interest you in something?
Well, I'm tempted to say yes immediately. But I think maybe I'd better have a look around.
Please, go anywhere you wish.
Was owned by General Minotti in the late 18th century and is the work of Bruno...
We'll be right back. Tell me there was going to be this much security.
They've moved the flight up to this afternoon.
Well, we'll have to go ahead as planned anyway.
He had to buy.
But why?
That's what I intend to find out.
Oh, Bond.
Sir?
Sign a chit for that egg before you leave the building. It's government property now.
Of course, sir.
Charming tune.
Well, thank God for hard currency.
Game, set, and match. Hang on, James.
Trouble.
Something wrong?
Not really.
Trust you can handle this contraption, Q.
It goes by hot air.
Oh, then you can.
Later, perhaps.
Thank you.
on your day!
James Bond. Exercise Control 007 here. I'll report in an hour.
Won't you join me?
Better make that two.
Cheer up, Saunders. The operation's a success. And officially still yours.
I have no intention of leaving it at that, 007. I'm reporting to M that you deliberately missed. Your orders were to kill that sniper.
Stuff my orders. I only kill professionals. I've goaded no one end of a rifle from the other. Go ahead, tell him what you want. If he fires me, I'll thank him for it. Whoever she was must have scared the living daylights out of her.
Amazing, this modern safety glass.
Look out!
Reload! See where this leads to.
This road only leads to the lake.
You do not kill without reason.
Two of our men are dead. Koskov's named you. Now why should I disobey my orders?
I am in the dark as much as you are. It is a question of trust. Who do you believe? Koskov or me?
If I trusted Koskov, we wouldn't be talking. But as long as you're alive, we'll never know what he's up to.
Thank you.
mask off is in one of the upstairs bedrooms.
Guard in the pool area near you.
Guard clear, proceed. Hold it. He's coming back. Go, James. Over and out.
Thank you.
Send us $1. Send us 50 cents. Send whatever you can send.
Un cabrito al horno con papas doradas. Un estofado de...
We have an invisible empire from Chile.
Goodbye, Q. Thanks for all you've done.
What?
You're a hell of a field operative. Now go. I'll see you back in London.
Excellency, El Presidente Lopez.
Hector, pasa.
James Bond. This is the property of Her Majesty's government. How did you get it?
Piss off.
Who ordered you to kill Sanchez?
No one. He's a rogue agent. I've got orders to take him back one way or the other.
Hong Kong narcotics, you...
I'll never get another shot at him.
This is where you leave. Take the plane. I'll see you both in Miami.
Aren't you coming?
No. They'll be after me. It'll be safer on my own.
We'll be right back.
tied up. Never mind.
Thank you. preposterous. Dr. Kaufman.
GPS calibration unit. Oh, by the way, you know that officially, Uncle Sam is completely neutral in this turkey shoot.
And unofficially?
We have no interest in seeing World War III unless we start it.
I have a small favor to ask.
The high altitude, low opening jump, the halo jump, is where we get the most fatalities. So listen up. You free fall for 5 miles and use your oxygen, or you'll die of asphyxiation.
I have to prove that ship was deliberately sent off course.
1 minute!
Is the pickup set?
Oh, you bet! After your mission, turn on your beacon, and the extraction team will pick you up after dark.
This is where the ship thought it was.
Yeah?
And this is where it really is. But see that island there?
Yeah.
Well, that means that where he's actually jumping between the British and Chinese...
quanta gente dentro.
¡Abran la puerta!
¡El piso de arriba!
¡Policía!
¡El piso de arriba!
¡Abran la puerta, policía! ¡Policía, abran la puerta!
Welcome to Kazakhstan, Dr. Arkov.
Stay calm.
My name's Bond. James Bond. Even if this place blows.
Must be a premature form of the Millennium Bug.
Yeah, how so?
start walking.
Look at him. You'd think he was some kind of a hero.
Ah, Mr. Bond. A little thank you from us.
No?
You do now.
Is this?
Hola.
James Bond, your lesson.
Do you mind?
I think I've come.
Thank you.
Jitz, why don't you acquaint yourself with the manual? You should be able to shoot through that in a couple of hours.
Just took a few seconds, Q.
Wish I could make you vanish.
Get out of here. I got a better idea.
James.
Money, Penny.
Oh, James.
Especially when you're bad.
Thank you very much.
Congratulations. It's all yours.
Much appreciated, brother.
Congratulations.
You know, I think the celebration's in order.
You were almost dead an hour ago.
Come on, I'm famished.
She was going to her death.
And now we'll never know who was behind this. The trail's gone cold.
The name's Bond. James Bond.
Where is the solace that I crave?
Tell you that when the adrenaline kicks in, you should compensate. But part of you is not going to believe the training because this kill is personal. Take a deep breath. You only need one shot. Make it count.
Goodbye, Mr. Green.
You want to tell me?
No. Report to the new quartermaster for your documentation. He hasn't set up shop yet, but Tanner will put you two together. Good luck.
Thank you.
007. You are ready for this?
Yes, ma'am.
documentation and passport.
Thank you.
And this. Author PPKS 9mm short. There's a microdermal sensor in the grip. It's been coded to your palm print so only you can fire it. Less of a random killing machine, more of a personal statement.
A gun and a radio. Not exactly Christmas. Circle of life.
Latest thing from Q Branch. Called a radio.
I suppose that's completely inconspicuous.
Get in.
It's not very comfortable, is it?
Are you going to complain the whole way?
Oh, go on then, eject me. See if I care. Where are we going?
Back in time. Somewhere we'll have the advantage.
But what if the PM finds out?
Them are all buggered. Carry on.
forward to our time together, Miss Moneypenny.
Me too. I'm sure we'll have one or two close shaves.
Morning, 007.
Good morning, Tanner.
He'll see you now.
How's the arm, sir?
What? Oh, it's fine. It'll get better. All pretty shocking for someone unused to field work. So, 007. Lots to be done. Are you ready to get back to work?
With pleasure, M. With pleasure.
Right, well, I've just got one last thing for you and you can be on your way. Magnificent, isn't she? 0 to 60 in 3.2 seconds. Fully bulletproof, a few little tricks up her sleeve. It's a shame, really. She was meant for you, but she's been reassigned to 009. But you can have this.
Does it do anything?
Precisely. Oh, one word of warning. The alarm is rather loud, if you know what I mean.
I think I do.
Oh, yes. That old thing is taking quite a bit of time. Mind you, there wasn't much left to work on. Barely a steer. Well, it's lovely to see you, 007. Right. Lovely. Now, I meant to tell you, the smart blood program is obviously still in its developmental phase. So we may experience the odd drop in coverage during the first 24 hours. 48 hours after administration, but after that it should work perfectly.
I'll send you a postcard.
Morning. Oh, what's that?
Oh, it's just something from an admirer.
It's not your birthday, is it?
No, sir. That was last week.
Morning.
009 has arrived to pick up the DB10, sir. He's waiting upstairs.
Oh, good. Yes, fine.
A man called Franz Oberhauser. He's... And check his files before and after his death.
After his death? What are you talking about?
Please, just do it.
That's more like it. Here goes nothing.
Good evening.
Yes, sir.
Please tell me 007 is in London.
Oh, yes. I'll just take a look now, sir.
Because if he isn't, you're in deep shit.
You've got precisely 10 seconds.
I have him, sir. He appears to be in Chelsea.
Dr. Swan, Q. Q, Dr. Swan.
Hello.
Enchanted. Bond, we need to talk. Alone.
She knows. But...
Are you in yet, Q? A
few layers of impenetrable security still to go, but I think I'm getting somewhere.
Trust me?
Do I have a choice?
Not anymore.
Goodbye, James Bond.
What are you doing here?
Good morning, Q.
I thought you'd gone.
I have. There's just one thing I need.